A grass fire forced the closure of Highway 178 in the canyon tonight. The roadway has since been reopened, but is now being controlled in one direction. The fire broke out at around 8 o'clock tonight on Highway 178, 4 miles west of Highway 184. Both westbound and eastbound lanes were closed for some time, but we will continue to monitor the fire. We'll have an update on Good Morning Kern County.